whole business is for the world to see. And this is how people have to remember Mr. Marquez. You just can't talk about the good side of this and not talk about the bad side of this, of what he's going to be remembered for. He's not just going to be remembered for being Velva's daddy. It's still out there, that argument between him and his daughter and the things he called her. So don't think for a moment people ain't going to remember that. So you have to understand, people ain't just going to remember just the good things. They're also going to remember the bad things. So at the end of the day, this is not about me. But you can't say that family did not get exploited. Because they did. All these families have gotten exploited.